just a temporary moment. They're in here, so I thought I'd give you the opportunity to see that, yep, I do have 5 crabs. I'm doing a tank change. I'm very aware of what they're doing. I'm right here on spot to see if there's any bullying. It doesn't seem like there's any bullying at all, but they do seem to line up in a row a lot like you would see in their natural habitat on the islands. But I gotta pay attention because they get a little bullyish just trying to get into that row. And if I notice anybody manipulating any shells for any minute, I might, in another day after the tank is clean, set, everybody's back at home, that I might see if somebody's looking for a new shell. I hate these green shells. Is there any alternative to the green shells? All right, well, I'm just going to let this film. I'm right here next to them. You'll probably hear me talking to them, but Michael's on a music CD. I don't own the rights to it, but it's a mixtape, so whatever. If you want to shut me down for that, that's okay. Facebook or YouTube. All right. Enjoy. Looking good. Say hello to everybody! They don't get a chance to see each other a lot. Cleanouts, emergencies, feeding time. We've got some food in there just in case you don't see. Can you guys believe It's coming up on a year. And they're all still alive and healthy and happy. And ugly green shells. I say I hate ugly green shells. Well, I guess I missed that by a few minutes. You can't watch them 24 hours, but wow. Now they're all green. Let me just double check, see what she's gonna do. I really don't like that she did that with everybody right there. Her abdomen. I have heard that one, they're on the island in their natural habitat, that a shell change will set off a whole, like, the butterfly effect. One does it, the next one does it, the next one does it, and it sets off this thing where everybody thinks they have to change their shells. So I'm going to let that happen and just watch here for a few minutes very closely because I don't want her abdomen out. So I'm going to leave that shell in there. Somebody might want to try and move into it. I think I'm gonna isolate her a little bit more. Oh, hold there, Nikki. Hold there. Now see, somebody's already looking at Nikki's shell, which they say is completely normal. So here's my Nikki over here. I'm gonna make sure everything is not giving her any idea that she can crawl up, but that she does also have some privacy. And we'll just see who goes next. I missed that, so I'm gonna have to go back on the rerun and watch this. How interesting. They say it happens. I'm glad I got it on film. Or video, or cam, hermit cam. I think I am gonna turn the light off just to see what's going on. Maybe turn the flash on, and then turn this off. I don't know if that's a natural light. That's from my phone. Nikki knows that that's there. Okay, I'll open that later. So.
What are you doing? What's back here?
I can't believe I missed that.
I wonder if anybody else is going.
They all look so healthy. What I am gonna do, scare the hell out of them, is bring out ones that are obviously too small. And it's a little rough, but I'm sorry, guys. I really, really am. So now we've got four in here. We're gonna see what they do. You gotta keep track of Louis Vuitton. Gotta make sure what he's doing. Okay, you just crawled over him. Okay. Okay, they're gonna get in a line, maybe.
Thank you.
no water. How are you doing? Now I'm gonna turn my phone off and let them do their natural thing. Turn a light off on them and let them chill out for a little bit. Thanks for coming to my channel and hanging out and watching.